town of love free. What a strange one fine day. Spoke to folks around her, didn't have too much to say. No one dared ask his business, no one dared make the slip. Stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Early in the morning, when he rode into the town, riding from the southbound, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw who's been running, came a whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Now there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Men had tried to take him, that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistols never worn in 1901. Known in 1901. Dark talking made plain the folks around. Arizona Ranger wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw, like alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. So long before the story was related. Outlaw didn't worry, then he tried before we're dead. 20 men they tried to take care, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. For them to meet. 11:20 when they walked out in the street. One minute they broke the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. When they stopped to make their play, and the swiftness of the ranger still talking about today. One man hit out to another, and the bullet fairly whipped. And the stranger's aim was deadly, with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on. With the big eye on his head.